There were a few that were up and out or get on their way out, and then there were some that were not awake at all. And I know Doug had kicked in one of the doors to one of the guys that we knew, and he was sound. I mean, he wasn't gonna wake up, and he said if you guys wouldn't have kicked the doors in, he would have never got out. So it was kind of a wake-up call to a lot of people, I think. And I'm just happy that everybody got out safe and there's no injuries.